step behind the line. We'll start in 3, 2, 1, go.
All right, get off mat 68. We have two red robots moving and all three blue robots moving. Titan Robotics 5431 looks to get a gear into auto. Same with 3593. The Blue Alliance does get that first rotor spinning in auto, giving them an extra 20 points for that gear. Coming out of autonomous, Blue Alliance has an early lead of 75 to 10. 3593 quickly picks up that the gear that they dropped in auto and gets it onto their airship, making yet another rotor spinning. 1642 getting a gear into the airship, hoping to boost the score of the Red Alliance. 3999, that Shade Tree from Killeen, is getting a gear from their loading station, heading back towards the blue airship with that to get another rotor spinning for the Blue Alliance. 1642 switching back to their effective strategy of defense, zoning away all these blue robots from the player station. Getting in the very thick of things, they've shoved 3993 into the airship. 6321 is doing the same on the other side of the field to 3999, making it almost impossible for the Blue Alliance to get back to the loading station. 2721 yet again continues to display defense with the rest of the Alliance. 5431 and a little robot is just trying to squeeze past all these defensive robots on the Red Alliance, using their effective floor intake to pick a gear that was dropped. 3999 looking to go around the Red Alliance airship to get back towards their own airship. It's 5431 using that tiny robot to just try to slide through all these defenses. 3593 bringing yet another gear up to the airship as the Blue Alliance has three rotor spinnings while the Red Alliance continues to only have one. Coming up on 30 seconds left, it is a 155 to 55 point lead. And the ropes will come down as some of these robots prepare to take flight. 1642 with their unique 6.5-inch drum on their climber looks to grab onto this massive rope. We have 3593 effectively climbing up and reaching that touch pad, ready for takeoff. Same with 1541. And they're really fast climber. Same with 3999. We have three robots blue, two robots red. That's the end of the match.
Wish that I could stay forever this young. Not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over, when I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself, and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up.
All right, there was a yellow card assessed against 5431. It was a G09 violation. They went into the frame perimeter of an opposing robot. That is very dangerous. There are lots of parts moving in both of these robots that can destroy the other robots very quickly. All right, we have our final score from the scoring table. It is a Blue Alliance victory with a final score of 305 to 105.
Hey girl, I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Come on. and have a celebration.